Here we go. And as some of you may have noticed, when we get down there to about 69 minutes gone, there is a section where we're doing legs, then legs and layback, and then legs, layback, draw. That's basically legs only rowing, then legs and layback, where we don't pull the arms to the body, but we want to just add the layback in. And then we want to add in that draw where the arms come back. Do not mistake this for regular rowing. It is.